so much.
Well, so you don't see any of them, like, rushing to go perform CPR or anything. The post has to anyone.
Yeah, it was a big deal. Yeah. Pretty shots over there. It's a big deal.
You're still going on?
Yeah.
Could you cure it one more time?
Yeah, maybe sure. Start it up again and then...
Yeah, that would be this.
Yeah, sure. Yes. Yes. So yeah. Yeah. Could we just redo one more right there?
Thank you. Okay.
Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah,
I'm not sure. Yeah.
Like, how many police
is 10 or 12? Can they go inside? 22, they just... 22? They just...
And they just go in and try to go
in. And he was tased, so I guess
after. Yeah, that's after they shot him.
After they shot him, they tased him, so...
They literally asked him...
How did you do that?
For 1 minute. They didn't
30 seconds.
Tried to have a conversation with him, you know, let's do this, calm down. Drop the knife, boom.
Ridiculous. You can surely do this. The bandit voice.
Camera right here, so you're seeing the story on there. Not as good as the YouTube video.
Yeah, you need to tell me what's on there.
Send
us a video.
Okay.
Or send me the link.
Mistake is pretty much
yeah. As you see, when they arrive, the police arrive on the site, they literally speak for like even a minute. They don't even try to communicate with them.
Negotiate nothing.
The
interviews?
I haven't asked them, but I have to go. I'm leaving in Hawkins in a few hours.
The interviews can take a minute. I should hope I don't need you for a few hours.
I have to go to my cabin still, look at the banks. I'm sorry.
Okay, no problem.
Alright, we'll chat with you guys outside.
Cool.
Okay, pleasure.
Thank you for this.
No problem.